Control room in reactor number 3.
First, there was a forced reduction of capacity. You know that this very testing, it should be conducted at 700 megawatt of thermal capacity. Yeah. So on the eve, on that very night, they lowered the level of capacity. There was a sharp decrease of capacity. Just imagine, up to 30 megawatt. By the level of capacity on that very night, it was not regulated by automatic systems. It was regulated manually. And it was hard to keep the specified level of capacity. Yeah. It was a sharp decrease, up to 30 megawatt. The situation was really very serious.